at the Folklore Cabin to move on. Oh, you know what? This is just, oh, I just love this show. I'm having the best time. I just thought I would tell you. You know, Folklore is an album that was really different for me because I started writing these songs that weren't necessarily just all about me and my experience. You know, I've tended to be very sort of main character driven when it comes to my writing. Like, today I felt a feeling for 4 seconds. Here's an entire song about it, which is really fun. It's a great way to live your life. But for this album, I decided to take a break from that and be more of a narrator and tell stories about characters that I created. And this all happened in the pandemic. I started writing the song about 2 days into the pandemic. And this album just became an escape for me. And I would just write this album every single day, tell stories, and it was the thing that got me through it, really. And knowing that someday you would hear it, and that would be sort of like a thing that connected me still to you, even though we were so isolated at that time. And so I wrote these characters, and these characters could fall in love and get their hearts broken.
Betty, one time I was right.